When the going gets tough, the tough get ski crampons. In the spring, when the snow gets super hard at night, early in the morning, it can sometimes be really hard to travel without them. It helps to grip into the snow and allow you to walk uphill a lot better. I always keep my heel risers down when I'm using the ski crampons, and that way I get the most purchase out of them as I can. Happy trails!